Hello everyone, I am Nitesh Kumar, M.Tech scholar from Advanced Manufacturing and Mechatronics Lab in Mechanical Engineering Department from MNIT Jaipur. Today I am going to introduce you how to set up a CNC manually in order to get a fixed origin, in order to get a new origin for your program. So, as you know, in my previous lecture, I have introduced you to the GUI, Graphic User Interface. So, in this graphic user interface, right now you can see there is a warning of emergency stop. So first of all, we have to clear this warning. So in order to do that, I just release the emergency stop knob and press the reset button. After that, I make the controller on and machine spindle speed on and feed rate on. So now you can see that instead of red light, you can see a yellow light glowing on there. It means machine is ready to work now. You can do your command, you can do all your programs now with it. So first of all, I'll introduce you with the machine component. This is the spindle. This is your carbide tool attached with the spindle. This is the tool tip. This is workpiece. And this is bench vise. So before performing our experiment, first of all we will see whether the workpiece is properly clamped or not. After this, we have to select jog mode for this. Jog mode is already activated here. So I'll select X axis first and I'll move in positive X or Y direction. After that, Y axis, and I'll move in positive Y direction, and with Z axis I'll make sure the tool tip come closer to the workpiece. So when the tool tip come closer to the workpiece, for the safety of the operation, for the proper view of the operation right now, we'll keep a distance, we'll keep a gap between the workpiece and tool tip. Now, we can see there is one new error, axis Z reset software limit switch. To release this, we just raise the Z level and press the reset button. So in here you can see that set work offset is not highlighted right now. To highlight this or to use this command, what we have to do, we have to measure work piece first. So by pressing this button, a new window will be pop up on this side, vertical bar. In this, first option have to be selected, which says we have to calibrate a rectangular workpiece. So now you can see that there is a command say measure only, and you can see a tool tip here moving to and fro to the workpiece. So in this, we have to change it to the work offset. By pressing the select button in your console, it will change to work offset. Now you can see there is an option of set work offset. When I press set work offset command, there will be a pop-up window which says activate work offset G54, which is a command for work offset. Now either you need to cancel it or you have to press OK to accept this command. By pressing OK, I'll activate the offset command. So now you can see that work offset command is activated and set work offset tab is highlighted now. Now by pressing the button corresponding to set work offset tab, you can see there are three commands, X0, Y0, Z0 or X0, Y0, Z0. With X0, if you want to independently make some axis 0, either X, Y or Z, you can select an independent tab for that. But if you want to make all these three axes 0 simultaneously, you have to select X0, Y0, Z0. So now you can see a change here, all these positions are 000 now. It means the current position of tool is right now origin for your next program. Now to run a program, you have to switch on into MDA mode or either, and now you can see that there is a short program saying T equals to T1 D1. M03, which is a command for spindle operation in clockwise direction, spindle speed M2000 and M206, which is for tool change. Just by pressing the Now when I press cycle start button, spindle will start moving. So you can see that spindle is start moving. It means when I machine this surface, the machining will be start from here only, this position only. This position of work, this position of tool right now is the origin of your program. In this way, we have learned how to set up your CNC manually for origin. Mean origin. With this, now you can run any program either in MDM mode, in auto mode, or in CNC mode. Any mode.